been years since they told her about it. Remember her, remember me.